Okay, so today I'm going to make a Gambian breakfast. It's with liver. Now, I did try to get lamb liver, but they only had beef or pork, and I don't eat pork, so beef is the next best thing. I'm sure it will be fine. So it also has the capsicums, the red, the green, the onion, and I'm going to do the same kind of spices that I used in the afra. I've watched a lot of videos and everyone does different things, so I thought I like the Afra spices, so I'm just gonna do that and we'll see how it goes. Some people I've watched, they cook this with the liver and some took it out, so I decided to do them separately. Also, I don't have enough space in this pan. The smell is so good. Just a whole